First and goal for the Bruins.
Go, Peter.